This is Albino Going Eye King Snake. This is a hybrid milk snake, king snake. Pueblan, Durango, Mountain King, and Honduran. It's another going on. Literally just changed this as soon as I put them in. It's Ogatee Corn Snake. First female that produced for me a couple years back. She could be a shy eater sometimes. Should get it eventually. albino prairie king. They're acting crazy. There she go. I had this girl since a hatchling. This is a hybrid coon, Pueblan coon. Usually a shy, you know. Oh, get it. Some speckled king snake. Yeah, it sheds, so you might not eat. But I'm gonna leave it there for him. This one's a shy eater. This is a albino striped Ruth Benign king snake. See that lump? It already ate. I wanted to make sure he ate before got him on camera, because it's usually shy eater. But sometimes he won't eat at all. He went on a little food strike for a couple weeks. What I do when they do that, sometimes I offer them smaller meals. Like this one, I usually give like a hopper or a fuzzy or something like that. Something like a hopper. And when he stopped eating, I started offering him pinkies, and he started eating those. And he was only eating the pinkies for a while. He wouldn't take anything else. But now he's starting back eating the little hoppers. So sometimes the pinkies will get him going. And that worked for a couple other snakes I had. So maybe it'll work for you. The other Imperial Pueblan I have. This one already ate as well. Bag in there. It's another Imperial Pueblo Honduran. This one is actually the same age as the previous one I just showed. This is a male, the female is a lot bigger. This guy should be a lot bigger, but he was one of those snakes that I just was talking about that fast a lot. And I had to offer him smaller meals until he started eating again. But now all he eats is smaller meals. He won't touch anything big. I haven't fed him a bigger size in a while, so maybe I'll try again. But I think something happened with his jaw or something like that. Because I seen him. I'll try to like eat a pinky or something, and it's like he was struggling to get his mouth fully open, so I don't know what happened, but it's been like that for a while. But he eats now, so I'm not complaining. I just feed him a lot of pinkies, fuzzies, things like that. Even the fuzzies, he struggles with them. That's it.